Knowing how to read a weather station model is pivotal to understanding meteorology. All maps used in this class will contain weather station models, so it is important to know and to understand how to read and interpret them. Weather reports contain an immense amount of data. Cloud cover, temperature, dew point, wind speed, wind direction, pressure, current weather, and pressure tendency. It is required for this information to be represented in a clear and concise manner. It is for this reason that the weather station model is used. Let's look at the parts of a weather station model. The circle in the middle of the station model represents the latitude and longitude of the location where the observation is being made. Inside the circle, total cloud cover can be found. Total cloud cover is represented as the fraction of clouds covering the sky. The coding legend will be shown on the next slide. The dew point is found on the lower left-hand side of the circle. The current weather can be found directly above the dew point. Symbols for current weather will be shown in two slides. The temperature is found above the current weather. The wind direction extends from the circle in the center and is represented by the position of the flagpole. The pole points to the direction that the wind is coming from. The wind speed extends from the flagpole, showing wind direction. A table showing the symbols for wind speed is shown on the next slide. The sea level pressure is found in the upper right-hand side of the model. Please note that the surface pressure in the weather station model shown is not 107 millibars. Instead, it is 1,010.7 millibars, as a 9 or a 10 must be added to the pressure to make the reading make sense. Finally, the pressure tendency can be found directly below the sea level pressure. A key showing the pressure tendency symbols is shown on the next slide. The symbols for total cloud cover can be found in the upper left-hand side of the slide. For example, if the sky contains no clouds, an open circle will be used. Next to cloud cover are the symbols for pressure tendency. For example, if the pressure is steady, a horizontal line will be used. Below pressure tendency, we see two boxes, one containing the symbols for wind speed and the other showing how wind direction is represented. Note that the wind direction reflects the direction that the wind is coming from. In this illustration, the pole is pointing to the southeast. This means that the wind direction is from the southeast or southeasterly. Wind speed is represented by flags on that pole, with barbs or pennants being used. For wind speed, an example would be for 15 knots. We would use a long flag representing the 10 and a short flag representing the 5. The symbols for current weather are shown here. For example, the symbol for snow is an asterisk. Now that we've seen how to read a weather station model, let's try an example. We see on this weather station model a 57 in the upper left, a 56 in the lower left, three dots between the 57 and the 56, an open circle, a pole extending from the circle and pointing to the northwest, a long barb a short barb on the pole. 107 in the upper right, and a downward diagonal line followed by a horizontal line. From this lesson, we know that the 57 is the temperature, the 56 is the dew point. The current weather, the three dots between the 57 and the 56, is moderate and continuous rain. The open circle represents the cloud cover, which in this case is no clouds. The pole, pointing to the northwest, is the wind direction, which in this case is from the northwest. The one long and one short flags on the pole represent the wind speed, which in this case is 15 knots. The 107 is the pressure, which in this case will be 1,010.7 millibars after adding a 10 to the beginning. The downward diagonal line followed by the horizontal line is the pressure tendency, which in this case is decreasing, then steady. I hope you have learned some valuable information regarding weather station models. Please keep this video as a reference and refer back to it as needed. Thank you.